Nobody come visit the man. If I get in an accident, nobody no come, come see him. I no get no report from the police of what happened. The person that made it tour the house, nothing. Nobody come visit with up from the Saturday up to today, there nobody visit. No, the man passed away 3:37 this afternoon, he passed away. So I want to know what the police have. Tell me what the answer, what they have for me, what. And the person that went made the tour the house or the company, what they have for Alpha, because I end up with a big bill from Saturday to today there. And so much expense where I gone to up and down on the road for content of my husband. I left my work site because I have to go to the hospital every day. From 6 in the morning, I did up at 7:30. I have to take my kids and home, get somebody to stay with them home for come down back to Belize for day with her. So I want to know what the police department have to say about this accident. Yeah. My husband just retired from BDF. Why he and change? He do 24 years in a BDF. For make for his life just go like that, man. Sure. Not as simple as them people, man.
It would seem as if though the police department has disappointed you guys based on the investigation that should have been conducted into this accident.
Yes, it very disappointed me. Because from the beginning, he get in an accident, they never check for ID, they never check for identify this man here, that the white people, they have to bring this man here. They don't do nothing, they don't call ambulance, they don't do nothing.